We should be cautious of a teaching that is popular. Mass acceptance often means the truth has been diluted or turned upside down. Truly fresh and uplifting teaching is unlikely to appeal to large numbers because it must be based on non-egotistic appeals that are not popular. The teachings of the great religions of the world were not popular at the time they were founded. Only after centuries of debasement, obscuration, and distortion, only then was a popular appeal possible.